Now visit the Exhibition Hall for Research and Technology at the Hannover Messe. There is a great interest in future trends. Scientists are presenting their latest inventions. Young researchers and engineers are looking for opportunities. TU9, the Alliance of 9 Institutes of Technology, is seeking for students.
From Peking bis Buenos Aires informieren wir international.
Every year you can find us on approximately 25 student fairs worldwide. We inform future students from Peking to Buenos Aires about a MIN study at our universities in Germany. We continue our tour past the stands of several Bundesländer and their innovations. Nearby the stand of the Russian Ministry of Research, we find the Karlsruher Institute of Technology.
KIT hat 3 Missionen, Forschung.
KIT has 3 mission statements, research, teaching and innovation. Innovation implies the connection with the industry. We are really interested in implementing our research. We want to market it. We want to connect with the industry. Just a few words about research. As I already said, we focus on energy research, but we also have an important field of research on mobility systems and information technology. This is what our society needs to manage, the energy transition. The Fraunhofer Gesellschaft is per se closely connected with the universities and the industry.
Sie können an der Hannover Messe hervorragend.
Here at the Hannover Messe you can see that applied research can not only change the world, but also explain it. If you take a look at all these objects, you can see the strong connection between industry and research. And that's why Fraunhofer is here. According to the German external trade balance, the research-intensive goods represent 12%, the same level as the USA, after China with 14%. In fact, the trading with research-intensive goods is a very good indicator on how a country is implementing its know-how. As the main actor and the biggest investor, the Ministry of Education and Research knows that too. We spoke to Minister Johanna Wanka. It is not a one-way expectation. All parties know about the complexity of this process where both parties have to deliver. The cooperation with Industry 4.0 or other common consulting projects is very close. What are the next steps? Which projects are worth investments? The cooperation of research, industry and our ministry is extremely good. I do not say that for many fields, but here it is true. The points have been set. After all, at the opening of the Hannover Messe, Chancellor Merkel has committed to more research investments.